distracted by the chair. Hey.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best suit, got in my car and raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my hand to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have a daddy for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Welcome, my friend, but the answer still no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl. Marry you anyway. Marry that girl. Yeah, we'll be a family. Marry that girl. Oh, we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude?
Love me or hate me, we will be boys standing at that altar. Oh, we will run away to another galaxy. You know she's in love with me. She will go anywhere.
Can I have a title for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. Say I'll never get your blessings till the day I die.
Trusters know
why you gotta be so rude. Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude?
I'm gonna marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
Marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
There will be a family.
Marry that girl.
Oh, we'll be a family.
Why you gotta be so rude?
So after this, we have like one more song, and gonna be like getting off our set already. But I just wanna say quick thanks to a few people, my friends, who are here this evening. Wanna thank anybody?
Yeah, I wanna thank my friends as well.
Yeah, her boyfriend actually is like right there. Hey, don't elope, ah. So anyway, thank you Esplanade for having us. It's been it's an honor to be performing here. We have another set tomorrow. If you guys are like around here at Toastbox or something and want to come by, you can just hear us. Yeah, for now, this is the ending of it, eh?
Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die.